Who's the bear that won't let you drown? Crowbar Jones! Ghost problem? How about no problem? There's Crowbar Jones!
Okay, stop!
Huh, so many choices. Huh? Hello? Anyone there?
Aha! Hello, my friend. I've been sent here to destroy you.
Oh, then allow me to introduce myself.
Yeah! It can't be.
My name is Crowbar Jones, and I'm the bear that's gonna bring you down.
Hurry-ya!
Who sent you? Who sent you? Who sent you? This is looking so good. A few tweaks here and there, and the world will see my masterpiece.
Welcome to jail, Dr. Destructo. Hope you brought a book, because you're going to be here for 100 years.
Dr. Destructo, we'll see you again very soon. Great work.
Ah, thank you, Captain.
If you keep this up, you will put everyone out of a job.
I may be a rookie cop, but I'm hungry for justice.
A couple of the guys are going to ice cream bar. What does Rookie say?
I wish I could go, but I got 3 things waiting for me back home. My supermodel girlfriend, a delicious dinner, and my sweet guitar. Sweetie, I'm home. No girlfriend. No dinner. My tunes. What? No. Huh? A left sock.
Dr. Destructo told your girlfriend to leave, ate your dinner, and hates your guitar. Sorry, not sorry.
No! Come on, Jones! Huh? What? I'm free! I'm alive! Phew! What?
Sorry about the mess, Nom Nom.
It's all good. I'll get my people to clean this up in no time.
Oh, cool.
You know, I guess with a couple of fixes, Crowbar Jones could be a pretty cool film.
Really?
And I guess if I were part of it, both as an actor and executive producer, the film would get some massive street cred. Eh, I'm in.
Yes! Get ready to make film history, bro!
Congratulations, Crowbar Jones. You've done it again. Now the world is a safer place because of you, Chip Chip Cheerio.
I'm just doing my job, sir.
Well, a job well done deserves recognition and a medal of awesomeness. Also, your album went platinum while you were saving the world.
Ah, stop it. This is too much. I couldn't have done it without my trusty sidekick, Pando.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Crowbar.
Huh? Huh? Ooh, not half bad.
Would either of you like a pickle?
Classic Pando.
Ah! Oh, my butt!
Well,
my
there we go.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website? Wherever we are, there's a fun to be found.